kind of windy. So we'll go see if we can hit a few high shots over from the lawn over there on the left and up onto the green here. A little breezy for that today. I'm going to use backyard golf balls, not real ones. Yeah. hauled one of them over the fence. Breezy day. So what's that? 15 minutes playing around. Glad I left the big tree here because it stopped a few errant shots from going over the fence. Anyway, backyard practice, home practice. Keep it interesting for yourself. Make it fun. Find obstacles to hit over to practice different shots. The high, soft land, which is what we were trying here in a stiff breeze. It's a, you know, makes it that much trickier, especially you get a high shot, gets in the wind, and you know, so anyway, the point is, make it fun for yourself, keep it fun while improving your game and practicing shots rather than just going out and mindlessly, you know, whacking balls into a, you know, into a hitting net all day. You know,
unless you have a hitting net with a device and it brings it up on your screen and turns your hitting net into a home driving range, that's something else again. Anyway, short game, fun practice, keep it simple, keep it fun, keep it interesting, and have fun.